Get ready for the Gomukhasana. First fold your right leg. The knee must face front. The foot must face outward. Now fold the left. Place it on the right so that both the knees come in straight line. Now inhale, take your right hand up, stretch it as much as you can. Fold at the elbow. Now take the left hand from the back. Try to interlock your fingers with each other. Keep your back straight, the hand must be straight. The name is given Gomukha. Go means the cow, Mukha means the face. The cow face pose, that's the name is given as Gomukhasana. One of the very effective posture for the spinal deformities, for the frozen shoulders, for the cervical spondylitis. Once again, it helps to tone the muscles of the thighs, abdomen, as well as the hips. Now slowly exhale, release the posture step by step.